Every time you hear the scripture talks about heart, in the preparation of the heart, then you must look at the components of the heart. That is how to put the heart in proper order. If you take the heart, you must check what are the components of the heart. Because if the components are not in place, then the preparation is in doubt. Yes, sir. You must know what is the heart made of. Like if you take a physical, biological heart, I am not a science student, so I may not be right. But when you take a physical heart, you can tell there are arteries going through it. There are veins going through it. There are some other stuffs that they can tell you in the hospital. Am I talking to somebody here? Yes. So when we talk about the heart, you must know the component. It is the component in place that puts you in place. If the component of the heart, as envisaged by God, is in place, then my brother, your hands are properly stretched out to receive whatever heaven has to offer. Number one, ladies and gentlemen, in the preparation of the heart, you must understand image formation. In the preparation of the heart, you must understand images. If that confuses you, image formation. If that is too big, imagination.